Arnold Schwarzenegger is a mild-mannered computer salesman who's secretly a spy in his new movie, True Lies. This is Arnold, the glib action hero that we all know and love, but he showed Lisa Gibbons that he has learned some new steps.
May I see your invitation, please?
Sure. Here's my invitation.
The film sets a new standard for explosive action with hair-raising stunts, stunning effects, and incredible hardware, including a squadron of Harrier jets. When Arnold talked with our Lisa Gibbons, he was still in awe because the Marines taught him how to fly the Harriers using digital flight simulators.
Right there, in front of the whole military personnel, in front of all the soldiers and the pilots and everything that was there in front of me, I acted like that. Oh boy, a Harrier jet. I'm sitting here in the cockpit of a Harrier jet.
In True Lies, audiences will see the sexier side of Schwarzenegger as he protects wife Jamie Lee Curtis and tangos with Tia Carrere. Arnold even gave Lisa a lesson.
Do I bite the rose or do you? This is how much I know. You do it.
I hold the rose.
Okay.
And what do you do?
I don't know. I've never done this before.
You have to put it in your mouth.
Oh, I do?
Yeah, of course.
All right. Is this one kind of large or should we just go with this?
You're not used to large things? Good, now.
How's
now
this?
First of all, you have to learn how to do the dip.
How to do the dip.
Okay, so can you do that?
I don't know.
You have to go back. Okay. No, back this
way. Oh, back this way?
You're back this way.
Oh, my
so
God.
Go back.
That's how far?
Further.
Oh, God.
Further.
Uh-huh.
Okay, go down.
Don't you
good.
Drop me.
Good. Thank you. That's it. Okay, so thank you very much. It was a very good interview.
I thought I was embarrassed before.
You did a great job.
Thank you. Thank you, darling.